Big hit on the forecheck from Whalen. Here's Chukstra shooting, and they score! Carlos Chukstra from the center point. 1 minute, 26 seconds in. Side, it's fed behind the net. Bowlby, with positioning by the wall, gathers the puck to the left wing circle. His shot, save made. Rebound, loose, top of the circle. Walsh firing one. Mid-air, Bowlby trying to get to that one, never connected. And a pass to the slot. Rathbone gets robbed. What a glove save from Petrozelli. Whenever they face the Bobcats, Zita feeds it across the line. Here is Sedum's shot, and a save coming from Petrozelli. Ahead for Krusko, tied up along the boards. Puck squirts out to center. DeYoung gets to it first. He'll take it back into the Harvard zone. The Tufto with a drive, he scores! Odeen Tufto got it just past the glove-hand side of Gibson. Now over DeYoung, down low. Tufto to DeYoung, a shot, he scores! Ethan DeYoung fires it home. The Liberatore looking for room to the right side, a drive, and Bongiovanni rips it through. Two power play goals tonight for Quinnipiac. For Thrawn, and now looking to take it away are the Bobcats. Here's Chukstra looking for their second, they score! Ethan Lay wins at the top of the crease. Bone now, maybe a two-on-one here. Comes hustling, is Odeen Tufto, waits in front, score!